An upcoming concert is helping out a program that provides therapy through riding horses. The songwriters in this year's lineup have composed songs for recognizable names like Jimmy Buffett, Eric Church, and George Strait. And here to tell us more is Lynn Petter from STAR. And can you tell us a little bit about your organization first off?
Well, STAR is in its 31st year of operation. We serve children and adults with disabilities in four different capacities. Therapeutic riding is our largest program. That's children and adults with disabilities learning to ride horses. But then we also have a Minis in Motion program where we take our little miniature donkeys and horses into memory care and Alzheimer's units of local facilities. We have a Heroes program where we work with disabled veterans, either physically challenged now or with PTSD. And then we also have an at-risk program for youth that are kind of going down the wrong path. It's called Changing Strides. And we're branching into some other areas now too, working more in the mental health realm and partnering with horses to bring healing to people in this area.
You really do help out so many people. Talk about how this is a benefit to them.
Well, for each person it's different, and that's what the beauty is. You know, horses are this magical creature that just, they read you, they understand better than we understand what's going on, and they're in the moment. They aren't thinking about what happened yesterday, and they're not worried about what they're going to do tomorrow. It's like right here, and so you have to be right here, right now, and for some people that's very challenging. So in the mental health realm, that's what works with them, is get yourself centered, get yourself focused, and live for today, right now. Physically, it's the movement.
Right.
And the repetition and the right and left-handedness and the balance, the coordination, all those types of things that we can bring into play by simply riding the horse.
Yeah, it's, and it really makes a difference in their lives, and I'm sure you see that each and every day.
Absolutely.
You have several events to help you guys out coming up. Talk about what we're going to see happen.
August is a busy month for us. We have next weekend is our horse show, and it's an annual horse show. It's a chance for our riders to show off. Literally, they're riding a dressage, obstacle, and equitation courses, and it's a two-judge show, and it's a really great event. It's free to the public, and it starts at 9, ends 4, 4:30-ish, depending. Come out to the barn. We also have a book sale going on at the same time, so you can come out, see what STAR's about, grab a good book, and then you're set for the week. The next weekend is Songwriters, and that's our biggie. That's
yes.
a wonderful event that we started 2 years ago, so this is our third year, and you have dinner at the barn. It's casual, so it's at our facility. We do barn tours and people get to ask questions about STAR. Then Chewy's provides the meal, entertainment during dinner, and then we switch over into a concert venue in the arena, and there's four songwriters from Nashville who have come in, and they're the ones that have written the songs, not necessarily sung them, made them famous. You relayed what some of the artists were.
Yes.
And they tell the story behind what it meant to them to write the song, or what the song really means, why they wrote it, and that. And it is so intimate. It's a very, we limit it to 240 people, that's it. And we only have, I think, 40 tickets left.
All
so,
right.
You know, if you want a ticket, you know, hop on board, because it is a great, fun, relaxing evening. Then the next weekend, the 18th, is our volunteer training. And we cannot do our program without the lovely people in this area that volunteer their services with us. There's certified staff that teach the class, but we have to have all those helping hands around to make sure everyone is safe and that the lessons flow. So
definitely.
That's 9 to 1 on that following Saturday, the
18th. And for that concert that is coming up on the 11th, what should people know if they're going to be heading out? The dates, the times, ticket prices?
Ticket prices are $125. It starts at 6 o'clock, runs till 10-ish, you know, whenever people, you know, we're serving margaritas, beer, and wine, so people kind of hang for a while.
Yeah.
And the songwriters are really good about hanging around and talking to people afterwards and everything, too. And it's at the Lenore City site. We do have two locations now. We have one on Tipton Station Road, but our main campus is in Lenore City.
Perfect.
And that's where the concert's going to be.
There you go. Sounds like a lovely time out there, helping out a great cause as well with you guys. So for everyone that wants to know more information, we have that all posted on our website, wate.com, and click the As Seen On section. Thank you, Lynn, for stopping by, and we'll send it back
sure.
to Whitney.